is Thomas Rubino.
And I'm Miguel Catarino. This is a W. As 2018 is wrapping up, Christmas is on its way. We went to the nearest toy store in Briarcliff and reported on what seems to be the hottest gift of the season. We came to the Briarcliff Toy Shop to see what's the hottest gifts of 2018 and what you should get your kids for Christmas. Giraffe's my favorite animal and I love giraffes. It's one of my favorite, this was one of my favorite toys when I was a little and I love it.
You could buy pens with your name on it and they'll appreciate it even more.
This pen's actually the worst pen in the store. Tyler, she said it doesn't work usually and you shouldn't buy it, it's a ripoff.
Yeah. Seems like you could sit on it.
It's a great seat for everyone.
If you like action figures, here are some. There's princesses, princes, a unicorn.
Jump ropes can be very good for little kids, and this is 7 foot, so we could do, two people could throw it at the same time.
I don't know what vowel is, and this is where I learned vowels. This is great for little kids to learn the vowels before school starts.
This piano is a huge seller for 12 months and up for kids to learn how to play piano and if they are in love with music.
If you guys love Thomas the Train, there's a train set, Lego train set. This would be fun to play with for kids and stuff. And hey, it's blue like Thomas.
If you don't like the small Legos like these, you could grab some big Legos.
My name's Roger.
This present really relates to me. There's a boy and a girl, and they have a great outfit already.
Yeah.
For parents, this is a great present. You could teach your kids how to clean, be mates, and this will help them in the future for them, how to clean their room, and be productive with their lives.
What do you think is the best holiday gift this year?
The magnet tiles.
Magnet tiles are the best seller of the season so far for this toy shop, and you could build your own tiles. Be very creative.
Catch me, baby. It'll be a great present for your daughter. If she wants to fly, she can try and fly.
As you can see, there are many gifts that parents and adults can choose to their loved ones. For more on Christmas, check back with the W.